Good afternoon. A man who's been charged with the murder of his neighbour over what's thought to have been a dispute about a hedge is recovering in hospital after he was found hanging in his cell. Webster King.
It's back to the nostalgia trip, I suppose.
That's Inside Out tomorrow at 7:30 on BBC One.